Good morning, my tubies and my TikTokers. It's me, Sheena True Love, out here waiting for my stretch limo to get here. I'm running a little late today. Woke up, whatever. Anyway, long story. My thing is, I want to talk about marriage and how I don't oppose marriage. I made several videos in reference to marriage. At the same time, marriage is not for everyone, and that's what a lot of people fail to realize. A lot of women say, I've been praying to God and I've been praying and praying, and yet God hasn't sent me anyone. What's going on? What they fail to realize is that marriage is not for everyone. Sometimes that's like trying to fit a circle into a square peg. It's not for you. And don't say that God hasn't answered your question, your prayer. He has answered your prayer. He said, no, or maybe not right now. You know, you have women today, they are too impatient and so desperate, if you will, for someone that they don't wait on God and Christ to pick their partner. And then they wonder why the divorce rate and the separation rate is so high. It's because maybe marriage is not for you. Now, I've been married 2.5 times, as I say through some of my videos, so people could know that I know what I'm talking about because I'm speaking from experience. No, marriage is not for me because I like my freedom and I like my independence way too much. I don't like to have to ask for permission as a grown woman. Honey, can I this? Can I that? I don't like to have to do things, my limo, that I don't want to do when I'm not in the mood for it. But anyway, oh, my limo is here. Hello. I'm good, thank you. So like I'm saying, marriage is not for everyone, my darlings. And I don't like to have to report in. I like my independence way too much. But one thing I am great at is being a roommate. I would be the amazing roommate because being a roommate, you have someone to share your life with. You have someone to help you with the bills. And you still have your freedom. So that works best for me. Anyway, I just wanted to put that out there for you. I love you. As you see, I'm on my stretch limo. Yes, I'm running late today. So I'll talk to you later. Bye, my darlings.